Jake Paul did a video where he's calling out Floyd, and he said Floyd signed the contract. Did you see it?
No.
It's pretty creative.
No, I didn't see it.
Okay, Pita, break down Danny Garcia, Errol Spence. Who wins and how?
Break down Danny Garcia, Errol Spence. I think Errol Spence beats him. A decision.
Why do you pick Spence by decision?
I think he'll be a little cautious with the recent injury and car crash and stuff. He'll be cautious. He'll, you know, just beat him a decision. I think he's just the overall better fighter. If it wouldn't have been for the accident, I think I would pick him by stoppage.
What do you think about Spence and Crawford?
Spence and Crawford? I think Crawford would win.
Why?
Crawford's a bad motherfucker. Yeah, Crawford's a bad motherfucker.
I asked Mikey if Crawford ever becomes a free agent, if he would sign him to Garcia Promotions, and he said he'll be up for it. He'll be interested.
He'll be what?
If Crawford ever becomes a free agent, uh-huh. If Mikey would sign him to Garcia Promotions. Robert, what do you think about when Crawford becomes a free agent, if Mikey could sign him to Garcia Promotions? Will he be a good addition?
Probably not.
No? Okay. What's up, Neno? How you feeling?
Good. How you doing?
Hey, where's your car with the police thing? Where did the siren?
Because
I told Osito about it. He didn't know about it.
A PA system.
Yeah.
Yeah, just put like a PA system. So you have like little walkie-talkie, you could like loudspeaker, and then you have like...
The sirens. Was it expensive to put?
Nah, like a couple hundred bucks.
It's no. I told Zito Pita that after his fight, hopefully everything goes well, wait for the main event and do what Sean Porter did with Danny. Do it. Yes. After the main event, Josito should rush the ring and call out the winner. Win, lose, or draw, it's great exposure. What do you think about Mikey and Crawford, Pita?
It'll be a good fight.
Hopefully it happens. That'll be a big one.